feed my kids, to justify my actions and the things that I did. Rob fellow criminals, sold weed and drugs. With the fast money came over slinging like dope, got dough, take this, you don't know me.
You don't know me.
Niggas in a jam, a snitch or they own homie. Very thin line between heaven and hell. About a 5-hour drive between prison and jail. Where the race line separates whites from blackies. And trigger happy crackers to be happy. For me to pull it so they can pull it in black ass me. Either clap me or someone who looks like me exactly. Kept the clothes trapped and crafty. My mom's ain't Mary inside the same family. And half me hollering out, Uncle Daddy. Means I ain't slow as you think, understand me. And I ain't gonna let the hate from y'all racist fuckhead president. It all changed my precedent. Whether European or African, a lady is a lady and a man's a man. That's where I stand. But slave masters, I just have to ask. When you standing in front of the man, you still gonna use the excuse you was feeding your kids, try to justify the things that you did.
Bling bling.
The convo is always winning.